Today we are working on a campus service project. It all started with an admin meeting that we had where we really wanted to get the kids engaged and involved in a community-based service project. So K through five, they're actually making bear boxes.
We're making our bear
boxes. We're making our bear boxes.
What is your bear's name?
Rascal.
Each classroom actually has their own bear. As we can see on some of these boxes back here, some of them have names on them. The classroom was actually able to create a box just for their bear.
Coloring a box.
Bear Twinkle.
And in each box is like a cool smell, like an herb, or a little treat like dog treats. And so as the bears get the boxes, they open them all up and they get to smell and eat all the treats.
Some bears like squawberries.
We've also got some pumpkin treats because they love to eat pumpkins too. The kids are in love with their classroom bear. They talk about it. Each bear has its own individual story. And we talk about what rescue means and how we're helping them as a community. And all of this has essentially based on just donations. Nothing really cost money. We really wanted to do something that was free. So we're just really happy to help the sanctuary and do it together as a bear family.
I am in love and I'm really just overwhelmed with how amazing this is. We've got sweet little Tommy here behind us, and Tommy got his own box and he has thoroughly enjoyed the peanut butter and is just having a great time. The staff here is amazing. They take wonderful care of these bears. These enclosures are gorgeous. It's really just an amazing day.